go again, boys and girls. Oh, that's close. That's the meteorite. Now, I think it's already been late that while. It's just showing us, so we have a little chance to respond in later than the event again. That it's up there. Heavily PvP contested. Oh no, is it that one? Oh yeah, it's that one. Okay, we will not be getting the big one. I can't kill that thing before anyone else shows up. I'll be using most of my ammo. Still, we're gonna get some of those geo fragments. They're worth quite a bit. Well, we still got 2 mini rides with us right now. Oh, and we have a player right there. Sniping it, that's not really the best thing here. With LMG. Reaction too. I like when they just fire back, you know, instead of trying to have cover, because it was definitely not the range I should be fighting them. I think we damage each other. That's a one fellow right up. Oh, good reaction shot of him. Oh, if that's the only one though. Hello over there. Need to restock my map. Idiot. That it's actual weapon gun. Don't know if I heard another player just now. Really like overall how people play in this game. Like at times I'm feeling I'm like one of the sneakiest ones, and if that's the standard of the game, I'm so happy with it. You know? Like, people are not, in most cases, not just afraid of doing anything, or moving, or shooting, or anything. So it's super sweet, you can actually get action going, right? Oh, it's not this. I don't think he lit this up. Oh, he killed another player there. I don't know if he was chasing another one there. He was shooting at something. I just thought it was AI, really. Oof. That's another backpack now. Could use... we have meds. Oh, look what they were doing out here. Go. Oh. Oh, yes. Not that I'm such a fake banner, but it has quite some value with less radar. Still him new. Oh. Exactly. Waiting for me again. Most definitely. It actually damaged me a little bit. I thought it was a regular pistol. I guess that was the, well, I was talking about general how people play, right? I guess this, if we make up with what the other dude was doing before, he was chasing someone, right? I guess this is the rat instead, sitting and waiting for me to kind of loot, you know? I guess. Sims. Yeah, we had this long time since I've actually been damaged by a regular pistol. New dog that's up here. Is that, that's two kills, right? I think it is. Merely's trying to pistol snipe me. Yep. And that's again, you know, I could hear, okay, he was definitely around here. I can so much trust the audio in this game. It's wonderful, you know? Really, really, really wonderful. You can trust the audio. And the thing is, should we? I'm not talking about this guy in particular or in personal, I'm just talking like in general. Should we say that we should not hear the footsteps are clear so they can be even more ready, right? Should we do that? Or should we just stay so I'm actually going to play for the PvP, right? I'm going to clear out this place. And sure, he can get drop on me, but he'll turn around. Oh, two players right there. Three players right there. Do we dare, folks? Do we dare? We have a lot of good stuff on us after all. One down. GD dudes. That was a whole tree we just killed. Nice. That was funny. A lot of action right now, but again, we don't really have the fog or the rain at the moment, so that was even a lacerator he had, the guy, so. And a scarab, holy hell. That could have been dangerous. Let's see, how much do we have? 206. We can pick up some stuff. But let's see what they have. I think this might have... Oh, okay, okay. I thought he actually had the same as me a second. Scrap metal. Reduce drive ahead. It's an evac. And that was also a guy we just killed. You know, I'm not such a fan of lacerator, but we can sell that for a lot, though. But do we even want to do that? No, we don't. We're instead going to pick up that strider head so we can craft something better. There we go. And then we're going to check out what the other fella had over there. Now, TCF Rumble. I just had the guy that was apparently doing the audio in your game, and he also had TC in it. Oh, a rare helmet in his name. You wouldn't have to. Oof, a fucking egg too. What the hell? Just a horrible place for looting. You wouldn't happen to be part of the death team, would you? Okay, we'll throw away that. And we'll need the cover wire too, but screw it. I want the helmet so much more. There we go. What about the chest though? Okay, green chest. Or do you want Maelstrom or do you want Maelstrom? Oh dear lord. Oh dear lord. I don't like standing in the open. That's too much. We have to go out. I need a bigger backpack, boys. Long way though. I see people like extracting close by and such. Yeah, that was fun. Look at how cool this looks. See the difference? Oh, that's players up there. Is that new gun I haven't unlocked yet? That revolver thingy? So I would like to try that out. That and the Gauss rifle, that's definitely the ones I would like to check out the most. May I ask, TCF, what is... Yeah. Don't. Wounded, I guess. What is your area of expertise? Like, what is the system you've been working most on? I'm saying that, just here, I don't know if that was the only guy. Gun, operation shield. Fuck yeah! But we'll drop a few things. We have some crafting stuff. Let's hope we don't have to heal anymore. $50 kilo. We could pick that one up, but. I want this way much. Man, he had some good stuff. Okay. You're a game designer. I'm sorry, I'm not completely fluent in what exactly that means. It sounds a little broad to me. So I'm sorry, I don't understand completely what part of it. I'm mainly in charge of contracts. Storm, end of match, progression, economy, evac. Oh, okay, dude. That's good to know. Okay, these optic glasses, 3 cables. How many did we get? 2 TELUS installation, that's half of a uncommon backpack. 2 scrap metals as well. Got a spare lacerator. Oh yeah, and brittle titan ore. Oh, and of course a rare helmet. And some explosives. We actually got a lot again.